Pixie. Hey, don't bite the box.
Hey guys, say hello to June.
That's a dress.
Thanks.
Is everything alright?
Yeah. No, it's complicated.
You know what? I have a feeling the same way. You want to talk? Maybe over some pot?
My point is that telegraph should mean anything about our breakup. You know, this bulb went off like, bing, Rodney, why are you giving up? You're being passive, getting back at her because she didn't want the ring. You know, so June didn't want to be engaged right now, and that freaks your mom out. Big deal. What about all the things that you and June wanted to do together, huh? I rest. You know, like camping in for with my brother and Sharon and new Winnie, tickets to Blue Man, going to the battle.
I was on it. I was in it.
So you were in the plane crash?
I mean, I wasn't supposed to be on that plane, but I was on it. And there was this guy who was some sort of, like, secret agent or something. And he killed everybody on board. And then he left the plane. Next thing you know, I wake up. I'm in my room. I have no idea how I got there. He must have drugged me or something. And then I go to April's phone because I have to wear this ridiculous dress. These other guys, these other agents come. They snatch me up. Next thing you know, I'm in Grand Theft Auto on the I-93. Why are you touching my hand?
Because I'm here. Jeez, you are so stressed out.
Yeah.
And I get it. I completely understand. I mean, wow, June. Your sister's getting married. And that is stressful.
What are you talking about, Rodney? You didn't even listen to what I was talking about.
I would probably be the same way in that situation. What can I do to help? We can bring the guys
over. I love that movie. Okay. Kitty is in the box.
I'm sorry if I'm interrupting anything. I'm really not.
Ronnie, burst.
We're running out of time. Maybe I didn't make it clear enough, but we're going to have to stick together a little bit because of our... situation.
In case you don't know, so he has a phone, okay? So he's perfectly capable of handling any situation that comes up. Thank you very much. You can leave us alone.
I have no doubt. Ever since I was a little kid, I have great respect for firemen.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, fact about it is, I don't think you guys get paid enough.
Yeah, we don't.
You're an Engine 10.
Yeah, Engine 10.
Yeah. Well, have you taken your lieutenant's exam yet?
Yeah, working on it.
Yeah? How's that going?
No. That's a bitch.
Do you have to do a tour of that hall?
That's where the action is. It's the fastest way up the ladder.
House of Pains.
Yeah, it is. Now, where'd the other one go?
What? This is the guy?
You tired now?
Sorry. Who are you?
Bye-bye.